participants and services activities provide learning experiences and opportunities for first-hand growth of teens. There will be no tolerance for cheers or comments of bait, anger, ridicule, or meant to embarrass anyone participating in the contest. We are pleased to host our guests from Adams High School. The teens ask that you assume your responsibility for good sportsmanship. Thank you in advance for your cooperation. And now the starting lineup for the visiting Abington Lady Waves. At guard, number 4, junior Aaron Ford. At forward, number 14, junior Sydney Hamilton. At guard, number 15, freshman Jen Ward. At guard, number 5, junior Mara Hurley. Number 12, senior Sam Thompson. The Lady Waves are coached by Steve Moore and Jim Cook. And now presenting the skyline for the Rockland Lady Bulldogs. At guard, number 4, junior Sarah Lennon. At guard, number 3, sophomore Captain Kira Rose. At forward, number 10, sophomore Caroline Kilbuck. At forward, number 11, junior Lauren Farrell. Number 7, number 33, senior captain Mario Serrano. The Lady Bulldogs are coached by Diana Mitchell. Would you all please rise and remove your
hat? I gotta watch you like a hawk. And here we go for the opening tip off. And ball goes out of bounds. Should be Rockland ball.
Good defense. Good take by Aaron, and it's good.
Woo! Nice drive to the hoop by Aaron. What happened? You call it offensive? What? Are you kidding me? They're doing this again? So now you can't drive to the hoop anymore, I guess. We'll see if Rockland can do it.
Good defense.
And that's not a charge then.
And Rockland up by 2.
Unbelievable.
Good take. No foul. Should have been.
Yep.
Travel. That was the weirdest call.
She runs her over and they don't call offensive.
Abington ball.
I don't get it. I don't know. I don't want to know.
Uh-oh. That's a travel.
Long shot, doesn't go. Sammy Thompson with a rebound.
Sammy wide open.
Nope. Little wide on that one. Long shot, doesn't go.
Morrow with the rebound. And they call something.
It's probably a charge again.
It was a foul, number 11. And travel.
Nice call. Good defense.
That's nothing. That was four people on her. Good defense.
Yeah, she traveled. I didn't call it either. Nice move by Jenny.
Good fake.
I think this is lacrosse. Maybe this is a lacrosse game. I don't know.
Oh, we need some sticks. Look, Aaron wide open.
Yep. Mara for inside.
Go up.
Nice shot. Does it go? Rockland with a rebound. Nice shot. Got her hands on her, and that's a foul in anybody's book except for these guys. I'm sorry.
This old guy needs his hearing aid. Good steal by Aaron. And Aaron with an and one.
Unbelievable.
Abington down by two. 4 minutes, 12 seconds left in the first quarter.
Foul shot doesn't go. Good job by Aaron Foley. Great defense there. Brianna in for Mara.
And Aaron will set up the offense. Good take. And they call it.
About time.
Blocking foul number 33.
Ooh.
Molly comes in for Sydney.
And she gets the second one. Rockland up by one.
Ampton pressing. Good steal by Molly.
Yep, intercepted the pass.
And there's...
Muck and coach is yelling. Yelling at her player.
A cat fight.
Nice shot, ties the score.
Mara comes in for Aaron.
Little short. Rockland with a rebound. No press for Abingdon.
Good defense.
Yeah, good defense, good shot. For three.
Oh. Good rebound by Abington.
Yeah, Jenny, nice job. Got Mara with her, Sammy.
Good pass.
Jenny for three. Woo! Having him with a press now. And the Rockland coach calls a timeout.
Abington's up by one.
Yeah. So what's your sister get? A three-pointer?
And 2 free throws.
And 2 free throws. Yeah. Oh, sorry, pal. Well, move the camera. Mike, I'm not getting fresh. It's just Bill. So did you go to the pasta party the other day?
And, yeah, I stole some food.
Did you? Did you stay out of, were you in the way?
Well, I got a...
This guy next to you says you could take in a fight.
What, oh.
You think you could take him, Mike? He's a big hockey player, you know? I think you could take him. He's only in second grade. He's a big kid.
Oh, second grade then. No.
He just looks really old. Seconds.
That was lucky.
That was a nice shot.
Oh, Sydney loses the ball.
She got it. Good pass.
And it's Abington ball.
Yeah, good defense there by Rockland. 2 seconds on the shot clock. Jenny for three. Doesn't go, Rockland ball. Nice shot. Oh, Sydney was wide open. Foul on Abington. Rocking up by three.
49 seconds left.
We got Molly and Aaron to go in the next whistle. Misses the first one. Sammy and Jenny come out. misses that one. Molly with a rebound.
Oh, big fouls.
Where's the foul? Come on. Are you kidding me?
It's our ball, so.
I know, but where's the foul on that?
Go up. Good hustle by Molly. And jump ball.
Good hustle grabbing him. Oh, they should have get it back to Molly. Morrow with a beautiful shot. Rockland up by one. 20 seconds left in the period.
And jump, Rockland ball.
Sid comes out, Hannah goes in. Seconds. Good job, Brianna.
Rockland up by one. And that's the end of the first quarter.
Rockland up by one. Start the second period with the starters. Chris Nagel's in the house with his lovely daughter. So what do you think, Mike?
Well,
what are we doing wrong? What are we doing right? What do you think?
What we're doing right is pressing the ball. Like,
I agree.
They're like fidgeting with it. Like,
yeah. Well, it's cutting down all their time to shoot.
Well, they have to cover the post.
Yeah.
Like, to down low. And we got to get more rebounds.
Yeah, I think you're right on the rebounds. A little more aggressive.
They're beating us on the rebounds.
So nobody's in foul trouble yet. Everyone, a couple people have one.
Well, the Seahawks won the Super Bowl.
Is that what you call that, the Super Bowl? I thought it was kind of a lame duck. Okay, here we go.
Good pass.
Jump ball. Great job, Sydney Hamilton and Sammy Thompson. Good defense there by Abington.
She came out of nowhere and slapped the ball.
Yep. Ball's tipped by Rockland. Mara wide
good
open.
Good pass.
Nice job. Wow, good job. Jenny steals the ball. I'm surprised he didn't call charge. Nice tea, ladies. hits the first one.
Brianna comes in for Mara. Edmonton up by three.
Long shot, long. Rocking with a rebound.
Good steal.
Yep, Rockland ball, but good hustle by the Edmonton girls from the defense. Down to 17 seconds on the shot clock.
Good defense. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
What the hell is that? Unbelievable.
And it's out to ball.
Now, did that buzzer go off?
It did.
Way before that ball hit the rim, right? Okay. Huh? Right, but it went off before it hit the rim. Oh, okay, so as long as she released it? Okay.
This crowd going nuts.
Is that Sid?
Yep. Good
great
block!
Defense. Wow! Jenny for three. Short. Good try by Sid. She didn't foul. Good defense again.
Good pass.
Sandy. To Sid. Yeah. Oh!
Travel.
Nah, that's a foul. Sydney fouled her. Sid's out. Molly's in. Erin's out. Mara's in. Good hustle by the girls. Good, good hustle.
Edmonton up by three.
Yeah, that was a nice drive to the hoop by the Rockland girl. Brianna for two. A little long.
Good rebound by Sid. Come on. That has to be something.
They're not calling it. He missed that one. Rockland ball. Rockland with a three-point lead with the ball. Good defense by the girls.
Good take
nice
by Molly.
Ball. Great pass by Sammy Thompson. Good heads up. Good job, Molly. Oh! Come on, Maul. Doesn't go. Neither one went.
Sorry.
A little long on both of them.
Good tip.
Good box out by Marley.
Come on. Armington up by one. 3 minutes, 30 seconds left in the quarter. Mara for three.
Three looks good. Oh, yeah. Beautiful. Long shot.
In and
ooh.
Out.
Did everything but go in.
And here comes the crazies.
Here's the Motley crew right here, I'll tell you right now. Not a good looking bunch. Sammy on the reach or whatever there. This is the first one. Aaron's in for Jenny.
Arrington up by four. 2 minutes, 37 seconds left. Oh, and Molly gets it.
Good job by Molly.
Aaron going to the hoop.
To Brianna with a nice little jump, but doesn't go.
Molly, good hustle by Molly.
Good job, Molly, having it up by four.
Six. Good defense.
Good job, Molly. Hold your ground, baby. Good job.
Aaron wide open.
Brianna for, I mean.
Mara.
Mara for three.
Good foul.
Jen's in for Brianna. One more shot here.
And she hits the second.
Oh, great, good steal by Rockland. Good D by Molly. Oh my God. She just got turned right around with a pull and he called out of bounds on Abington. I didn't see it from behind. Looking straight at it. Thank you.
Oh.
Good shot. Nothing you can do. 48 seconds left in the half.
40 seconds left. Good pass.
Good play.
No shot clock. We could get the last shot. Good pass to Molly.
Oh, didn't go in. Whoa. Good try. Good effort.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
All right, so it's the end of the second period. Abington up by 3. And we'll take a short break. Both teams go to the locker room. And we'll see you in 10 minutes. Over and out. Bye, Mike.
What?
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, Bill.
Bye, Bill.
And here we go. Morrow for 3, looks a little long. And Rockin gets the rebound. Here we go, third period action. Brought to you by Bill Davis on the camera. Abington in with a rebound.
Good take.
Nice job, Aaron Foley for 2. Sydney Hamilton with a little bit of good sportsmanship there. How you doing, Mike? How's that pizza?
Delicious.
Good, yeah. Thanks for not sharing it.
Welcome. Anytime.
Bill Davis hasn't eaten in 2 days. You could have given him a slice. Oh. Pass a little wide. Sammy with a rebound. Girl overshot. Sammy took the ball off the head. Oh, doesn't go. Good rebound by the Rockland girl.
Good defense.
Aaron moving up. Over to Mara, to Jenny.
Abington up by 5. And they
good job by Jenny. How is that not a shot? Okay. Abington girls can't catch a break here.
Kicks it up to Aaron.
Sammy for 3. Oh, a little short. Long shot. Nice 3-pointer by the Rockland girl. Puts Rockland within 2.
Shoot. Man, they slapped her arm.
You can hear the slap from here, but they're not calling it, Mike.
Good hustle.
Good try.
And Brooklyn could tie the game.
How come he's not counting? Are you kidding me?
Empton looking for a good shot.
Look at this. Are you kidding me? They're not calling anything.
And the game's tied. 24-24. Over the back.
Rocklin takes the lead, 26-24.
That's another slap.
Yep. Long shot. Sammy with a rebound. Into Jenny. Nice job.
And the game's tied.
What do you think, Mike?
Well, I think we need to...
I think we need to attack. Attack, attack, attack.
Yeah. We need to stop number 33 from posting people up.
Coach Clifford's not too happy with the referee. I don't blame her. We lucked out there.
Good take.
Thank you for the foul. About time. That's her first foul, Mike. Oh, nice shot. Didn't fall.
Oh.
Neither one goes.
Good hustle. Good hustle by Bree.
It's a scrum.
Go up.
No, she couldn't go up. Nice move by Sammy. Inside the Molly. Look at him.
Good rebound.
What? Look at that. I mean, come on. My God. Long shot.
Good save.
And they call that. They're ripping our girls' arms down, and we can't. Oh, my goodness. Tie score. 2 minutes left in the third. Gets the first one. Sits in for Molly.
They won't call anything for us.
She stepped on the line. They don't even call it. My God.
Oh. Good hustle by Aaron.
Good hustle by number 11 for Rockland.
Good hustle by Aaron. A whole new fresh shot clock. And they call something.
Holy cow.
Come on, Aaron, let's make them both.
1:30 left in the third period. Mara goes in for Jenny. Makes the second one. Ties the game up.
Eight seconds. Good hustle by Aaron. Too high.
Almost. Good play. Didn't work. Both teams flying around, diving for the ball.
Rockland trying to dribble the ball.
Oh, she almost backcourted that one. She stopped herself. Good play by the Rockland girl.
50 seconds left.
Nice 3-point shot by the Rockland girl. Rockland up by three.
Come on, that's a foul!
Letting it all go.
Timeout, Rockland. 31 seconds left in the third quarter. So what do you think we're gonna do?
I don't know. Score.
Sounds good with me.
We gotta spread out and keep that ball moving and we'll be fine. Close game, hard fought.
Well,
And Rockland inbounds it. Uh-oh.
Mr. Morris calling it.
10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Yes!
Good job by Sammy.
That's how you end the quarter.
Yeah, that was good. Needed that hoop.
This fourth quarter is going to be a war.
Yep, Rockland up by 4.
I think we need to stop. We need to stop the refs. That's what we need to do.
Well, you can't blame the refs. You can, but it doesn't matter. You're going to have to work around them. You know, it's like playing Kava with that scoop down there. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Got the starting line up out there for Abby, didn't you?
Good
nice
pass.
Nice job.
Good steal. Good reverse layup by Aaron.
High score.
And we are ready in this one. Good start.
Jenny for 3. Oh, Sammy.
Good rebound.
Right
there. Good hustle. It's tied, 34-34.
Yeah, they can't let that girl alone.
Steal it. Good defense.
Long shot.
Ooh, ha ha. Oh. Rockland ball.
Yep. Ooh, the girl, she just, something happened. She hurt her knee or her back or something, something. Oh, she's hurt. Poor thing. I think she hurt her back.
At least she's walking.
Yeah, I hope she's okay. You hate to see any of the kids hurt.
Shoot. Good shot.
Sydney Hamilton.
Oh, travel.
Nah, mama.
She changed the pivot foot. You kidding?
What are they freaking out about? Jump ball. And it's Abington. And it's Rockland ball. Abington up by 2. 6 minutes left in the fourth quarter.
Low side, Sammy, low side.
Kickball.
Good job, Aaron.
Oh. Oh.
Nice play, Rockland. Abington uses the same play.
Oh. I thought I was going to Sydney.
Nice job, Sydney.
Sydney has eight.
Yeah.
That's it. Good hustle. And we can get a 4-point lead.
Good call, finally. Surprised he didn't call a charge. Come on, Jenny. Two shots.
Did she get it?
Brianna goes in for Mara. She got it, yep. Yes. She gets one of them.
Rockland moving the ball around. Five seconds, 5, 4, 3. Go, go. Oh!
Good try. Pass a little long.
Abington up by 3.
They can't give these possessions up.
It could tie the game.
2-point shot.
And good rebound by Abington. 4 minutes left.
Yep.
36-39, Abington.
Oh, Aaron wide open, but you didn't see her. And a good steal. Good hustle by Brianna Donovan. Wow.
Oh my God.
Boy, is she fast.
She thought she was all alone. Go all the way.
No.
Aaron wide open.
Three. Oh, a little long.
Good rebound.
Mr. Moore calls a timeout. Abington with a 3-point lead. Exciting game, huh, Mike?
It definitely is.
Mr. Donovan's in the house. Good to see you. So your sister's got 12 points. Sydney's got 6. Sammy's got 6. Mara's got 5. And Aaron's got 8. And Molly's got 2. What do you think?
We need to stop them.
You think so? Need a couple of them.
Let's go. Work hard.
3:25 left in the game. Abner up by three with the ball.
Good pass.
Oh, a little short.
Good hustle by Aaron.
Good try by Aaron Foley. Nice job. Rockland ball.
And Rockland could tie the game.
Possibly.
That game out. 10 seconds on the shot clock.
Good steal by Abington.
Aaron, go. Yeah!
Ah, nice. Jenny Warden for two.
Good shot.
Real tough defense. Let's see if Jenny can get this one. She nails it.
Uh-oh.
No.
It's time to ball. Abington up by six.
With the ball. 2:17.
This is huge if they score this.
Yep. No rush. Right inside to Jenny. Rockland with a rebound. 2 minutes left in the ball game.
Ten seconds on the shot clock.
Long shot, doesn't go.
Nice block, Seth, nice block.
Good job by Sidney Hamilton.
Aaron, shoot. Yeah!
Aaron Foley for two more. Having it up by eight.
1:20 left in the quarter.
In the game. Mara's in for Brianna. Brianna Donovan, wow.
Good take.
Good rebound by number 11.
1 minute left. Timeout, Rockland. And she is mad.
Well, they're down by eight.
We can't let them score.
Yep. They don't have any more fouls to give up without us shooting, so that's a good thing for us.
Let's hope they call the fouls when when we get the wall.
When it gets down to the nitty gritty.
Because I bet they're gonna start fouling soon.
The best thing is most of these girls are pretty good foul shooters.
They're looking for a three.
There's a moving pick they didn't call.
Yeah.
Woo!
Good defense by Abington.
And here comes the fouls.
Under a minute. I'm surprised they're letting the kids stay behind the hoop there. I know they're not doing anything, but if someone goes flying through, they might hit one of them, that's all. Nails the first one.
Same with these old people over here.
Well, they're on a bench. At least they're off a little bit, but right behind the hoop is not a great spot. Here's the other one. Abington up by 10. What's that? Rockland scores. Jenny to the line again. Rockland trying to stay alive. Seconds left. How you doing up there, Bill? Nails the first one. Nails the second one. 40 seconds left in the ball game.
That better not be on Sydney.
Got Aaron for something. That's all right, we got plenty of fouls. 36 seconds left. Long shot.
Oh.
And it goes.
Abington up by 7 now.
Over to Sid. They called it, but that was an intentional foul. Well, after the ball wasn't even there.
Well, lucky we even got a call in this game.
20 seconds.
It's all right.
Abington up by 7, 15.4 seconds left. Rockland at the line for 2.
And she hits the first.
Get that rebound, girls. Gets both of them. Seconds left. Sid to the line for
33. That's 5 fouls.
Yeah.
Wait, is it 6 fouls you're out?
No, 5. They're taking her out now. Sid nails the first one. Way to go, Sydney. There's the second one. Nice job, Sydney. 10 seconds left. Oh, come on!
Sorry, game over.
crowd's going crazy here in Rockland. Gets the first one. Rockland down by 6. She's short. Good call by Mr. Moore. The ref was waiting for a jump ball. I don't know what he's waiting for. The girl fouled her. I looked at the clock. It was still running. I'm like, wait. I told it quick. I was like, what's going on? Abner up by 6 with the ball. This is a big inbound play here, Mike. Rockland steals this. We're in trouble. Big, big game. What do you think?
We can do this.
We can do it?
There's only 9 seconds left.
You want me to suit you up or anything? You want to go out there and help out?
Let's do it.
Mr. Foley's been really good this game. It's unusual. He's been quiet. Okay, 6.2 seconds left in the game.
Uh-oh. And it looks like this is all over. Ho-ho!
Sammy Thompson. And the girls win it by 8, 52 to 44. Good ball game. Hard fought game. And you adding everybody up? You can do the scoring. How's that, Mike? It was a good game. I think that knocks Rockland into third or fourth place.
19 points for Jen. 10 points for Sydney Hamilton. 6 points for Sammy Thompson.
No, eight for Sammy, the last basket.
Oh yeah. Six for Sammy. Oh, yeah. 8 for Sammy.
Yeah.
5 for Mara.
Yeah.
8 for Aaron and 2 for Molly.
You got it. All right. We're going to turn this over to the A team. We're the B team because we're better looking.
Yeah.
And Bill Davis on the camera. I'm Tim Ferguson, Mikey Warden. And good luck to the boys. The girls are still, what are they, 16-1 now. And we're going to sign it over to the big guys here. Mr. Davis had to say, he goes, save extra room for Mr. Nagel. And I didn't know what he meant by that, but now looking at him, I know. And over and out, and see you guys later.
Bye.